Well, it is April 22nd, 2009, and I am in Adele, Iowa, at a small little public campground here. Not a bad deal, only $15 a night, and has electricity, and it's supposed to have showers and bathrooms. I have not checked yet, but trust me, I will check those out. And this here is my little campground area. The van, of course. Little fireplace over there. Nice little picnic table. And my electrical hookups. Not very many people here. Nice big stream out here, right behind the van. Some guys down there are fishing. Looks like they might be doing pretty good. Pretty good sized stream. Nice bridge there that goes over the stream from the campground slash park over into the town. And not sure if you can hear it or not, but there's a little spillway right there that goes over the edge. And I'll take a walk around over there and we'll see what that looks like. Back in a second. Alrighty, this is the other side of the spillway. There's the bridge up there. There's my van over there. And we'll take a walk down here and see what we can see. Yeah, no, it's like a J.J. Abrams movie here with all the shaking, but hey, I don't have a Steadicam. There's the spillway. Hope you can hear it. It really sounds cool. Yeah, this is going down. And some guys out there fishing. Hope they're having good luck. Now we're going to take a walk up to that bridge right there. Up here to the bridge. Little view of the creek there. Looking back over where my van is to give you perspective. Nice old bridge. It seems old. Awful rusty. Not sure if I said it or not, but I am in Adele, Iowa, just west of Des Moines, Iowa. And here we are looking back down at the spillway. And my battery's low, so I gotta quit and go charge it. And shower house here at the campground in Adele, Iowa. And it's actually one of the nicer shower houses that I've been in at an RV park. There's the stalls, of course. And sinks. Oh, hey, and it's me. And the showers are kind of nice. You got a big locking door on the outside. A little place to sit and get dressed. And then a fairly roomy place to take a shower. A lot of places I've been to are a whole lot smaller than this. So this isn't too bad. And then outside the shower house, there's a small little basketball place to play. And way over there is playground for kids or big kids. And it looks like a little shelter house over there. Have a big party if you want. And my van.